Essa Bíblia para tampo.
Vamos ler então, William.
At this time, a man named Simeon was living in Jerusalem. Simeon was a good man. He loved God and was waiting for God to save the people of Israel. God's Spirit came to him and told him that he would not die until he had seen Christ the Lord. When Mary and Joseph brought Jesus to the temple to do what the Lord Moses says should be done for a new baby, the Spirit told Simeon to go into the temple. Simeon took the baby Jesus in his arm and praised God. Lord, I am your servant, and now I can die in peace. Because you have kept the promise to me, with my own eyes I have seen what you have done to save your people. And foreign nations will also see you might see this. Your mighty power is a light for all nations, and it will bring honor to your people of Israel. Jesus' parents were surprised at what Simeon had said. Then he blessed them and told Mary, "This child of yours will cause many people of Israel to fall and others to stand. The child will be like a warning sign. Many people will reject him, and you, Mary, will suffer as though you are stabbed by a dagger." But all this will show what people are really thinking. The prophet Anna was also there in the temple. She was the daughter of Phanuel from the tribe of Asher, and she was very old. In the youth, she had been married for 7 years, but her husband died, and now she was 84 years old. Night and day, she served God in the temple by praying and often going without eating. At that time, Anna came in and praised God. She spoke about the child Jesus to everyone, and we hoped for Jerusalem to be set free. After Joseph and Mary had done everything that